Welcome to Flash Challengers YouTube channel. Hi children, in this video we are going to see the continuation of lesson India, a land of diversity. Let's learn about vocabularies and its meaning. Unity, it means state of being joined, ஒற்றுமை. Diversity, it means state of being diverse, வேற்றுமை. Culture, it means the ideas, customs and social behavior of a particular society, கலாச்சாரம். Language, it is a system of symbols and rules for communicating. Moli, clothes, it means items worn to cover the body. Aadai, tradition, it means the transmission of customs or belief from generation to generation. Parambarai valakkangal. Dance, it means move to rhythmically to music. Nadanam, music, it means vocal or instrumental sounds. Isai. Religion, it means a particular system of faith and worship. Madam. Festival, it means a day or period of celebration. Vila. Attire, it means clothes, especially fine or formal ones. Udai. Cuisine, it means style or method of cooking. Samayar kalai. Fabric, it means cloth produced by weaving. Neyyappatta thuni. Country, it means a nation. Nadu. Dishes, it means a particular variety of food. Unavugal. Land, it means the part of earth surface. Nilam. Vegetarian, it means a person who does not eat meat or fish. Pulal unnadavargal. Ingredients, it means any of the foods or substances that are combined to make a particular dish. தேவையான பொருட்கள். அப்பார்ட்மெண்ட்ஸ், இட் மீன்ஸ் எ ஃபிளாட், அடுக்குமாடி குடியிருப்பு. வீட், இட் இஸ் எ சீரியல், கோதுமை. லெட்ஸ் ரீகால் தி வொகாபுலரிஸ். யூனிட்டி, டைவர்சிட்டி, கல்ச்சர், லாங்குவேஜ், கிளாஸ், ட்ரெடிஷன், டான்ஸ், மியூசிக், ரிலிஜியன், ஃபெஸ்டிவல், அட்டையர், குசின், ஃபேப்ரிக், country, dishes, land, vegetarian, ingredients, apartments, wheat. The next row, ma'am, answer the following. First question, what is meant by culture? Culture is a word that describes people's way of life, their language, religion, food, social habits, music, art and clothes. Next question, what are the languages spoken by the people of India? There are 22 major languages spoken by the people of India. They are Hindi, Punjabi, Kannada, Telugu and Tamil, etc. Third question, what are some of the religions followed by the people of India? Hinduism, Jainism, Buddhism, Sikhism, Islam and Christianity are some of the religions followed by the people of India. Dear students, write this in your fan note with neat handwriting. Thank you.